We are two mariners, ship soul survivors, in this belly of a whale. Its ribs are ceiling beams, its guts are carpeting. Looks like we have some time to kill. You may not remember me. I was a child of three, and you a lad of 18. But I remember you, and I will relate to you how our histories interweave. At the time, you were a rake and a roustabout, spending all your money on the whores and hounds. You had a charming air, all cheap and debonair, that my widowed mother found so sweet. And so she took you in, her sheets still warm with him, now filled with filth and foul disease. As time wore on, you proved a debt-ridden, drunken mess, leaving my poor mother a consumptive wreck. And then you disappeared, your gambling arrears, the only thing you left behind. And then the magistrate reclaimed our small estate, and my poor mother lost her mind. Then one day in spring, my dear sweet mother died. Before she did, she took my hands and she dying cried, oh. Find him, tie him to a pole and break his fingers to splinters. Drag him to a hole until he wakes up naked, clawing at the ceiling. Took me 15 years to swallow all my tears among the urchins in the street, until a priory took pity and hired me to keep their vestry nice and neat. But never once in the employ of these holy did my mind ever stray from the thought of revenge. One night I overheard the prior exchanging words with a penitent whaler from the sea. The captain of his ship, who matched you toe to tip, was known for wanton cruelty. Very next day I set sail with a privateer, and on the whisper of the wind I could almost hear, oh. Find him, tie him to a pole and break his fingers to splinters. Drag him to a hole until he wakes up naked, clawing at the ceiling of his grave. There is one thing I must say to you as you sail across the sea. your mother will watch over you as you avenge this wicked deed. Fateful night, we had you in our sight. After 20 months at sea, your starboard flank beam, I was getting my muskets clean. When came this roaring from beneath? The old shook, the sky went dark, and the captain quailed. And before us grew the angry jaws of a giant whale. Don't know how I survived. Crew were all chewed alive. I must have slipped between his teeth. But oh, what providence, what divine intelligence, that you should survive as well as me. It gives my heart great joy to see your eyes fill with fear. So lean in close and I will whisper the last words you'll ever, ever hear. Oh, oh. Revenge by the Decemberists. Cool tune.